And we want, Kim, did you pack your bag?
Nope, nope, right here.
Oh, yes.
We wanted you to,
We thought this really looked nice, and it's a cool, and it's something you'll never leave in the field.
It matches like the whole outfit today.
The reason you use bright colored bags in the field? And it's camouflage?
You don't see.
It's dumb, I think.
Oh, yeah, I left it, you know, in the field. I mean, I've seen it.
Bob Reaver.
Oh, many times. Had hiked in 2 miles with Bob Reaver once. Got back to the car. Oh, I left my camera bag sitting on the. It was camouflage green. You didn't see it. You know, and if you're not used to being in the field, not used to having this, you will be. You know, you ever left something on top of the car and driven off? Okay. So it's. I know this stuff shows up, but it will pay off in the long run if it's brightly colored. You know, and I don't think I've ever not gotten a photo because the animal said, "Oh, look at that burnt yellow bag coming," or something. Okay. So you need to get a system. Okay, that works for you. This works for us. This may not work for you, but you need, you know, because you go out, if you spend all your time fumbling around, you spend all your time fumbling around, okay? And if you have to carry your camera manual in the field with you, you're not ready for the field yet, okay? If you have to carry your camera manual in the field with you, you're not ready for the field, because the field is where all this stuff happens, right?
Or the dictionary, or the thesaurus.
I put my camera manual on my iPhone.
And there's a new level of technology, you know. Fortunately, Sue says, well, what's this button doing? So that's okay, but Sue has got a new camera. She's been very diligently learning it, you know, so. The other thing, I always carry is a little vial. If you see something, you can always, and then set it down, you know. Yeah, it's okay.
It's just
okay
to do that.
You just
can't
take it with you,
right? Those
little guys
that
crawl away?
Yeah, like those two that crawl away, yeah.
They're still somewhere.
They're still somewhere.
I took the log and put it outside under a shady, grassy area.
Did you look underneath the table?
Yeah,
lift the table up.
And that, I always carry this in the other pocket. I don't know if it weighs, but you just put it in there. But you can always throw it down and use it as a tripod, you know, whack a bear with it.
Whack a mole.
Eat it.
So if you ever survive, you've got your pocket knife.
What, did we ever survive because of our pocket knife?
No.
I've survived in the field once because we were setting up malaise traps and we forgot to bring a saw to cut the trees down to make poles. We forgot the poles, so we used our saw trees down to make poles. So. But try not to put myself in situations I'm going to regret.
The tweezers in our pocket knife is really good for cactus vines, though.
Yeah. Yeah, those Swiss Army knife tweezers are useless for anything except pulling cactus vines out. They're really good for that. Okay.
What
do you do for ticks?
Ticks?
Pick them off.
I got a new little extractor. It's like a little tweezers with a magnifying.
Just slide it under it and it pulls it out.
And depending upon how long we're going to be hiking, if we're more than 2-3 miles, I have a small first aid kit that also attaches onto this. So, and I'll usually take that, and my tick extractor is in that. I'll bring my tick extractor next week. It was like $250 from BioQuip. That's the good news. The bad news is it's a minimum order at $25.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
I just had a couple of those at the family appointments.
Okay, so the important thing is you need to get your stuff together and figure out what is your main thing that you're going to do in the field, and everything else is going to feed off of that. Sue's going to tell you you need a notebook, of course, where you take camera stuff, the drawing stuff. You can carry it all, I don't care, but you won't end up doing any of it. It's just too much.
You take
August, I'm not taking a notebook and a camera, I'm not taking any sketches. I'll be when I get home. In Africa, same thing. Hope going on vacation, yeah, I'll take it with me. If you got time, but flying and traveling, it's in the car, yeah. Okay, see you next, in 3 weeks. July 10th. Yes, 4 o'clock. Ice cream social.